Hi, my name's Joshua Bacayao. I was born and raised in Florida. When I was younger, I always wanted to play in the NBA, but as I got older, I realized that I didn't so much want to play in the NBA. And after I didn't make the basketball team in 10th grade, I saw the UFC for the first time shortly thereafter, and I decided that what I needed to do was get into wrestling and jiu-jitsu and all that, because I hadn't done any grappling before. I had done a little bit of stand-up and stuff when I was younger, a form of karate, and so I knew what I needed to do was get into the wrestling and all that. Since then, I've done boxing, I've done Muay Thai, I've done everything you need to know to get into the cage. My mom gave me the nickname Ironheart after my second fight because people were saying, calling me stuff like Iron and Iron Man, basically because I'm tough when I get in there and I don't quit. I know that's cliche for a fighter to not quit, but I don't quit. I guarantee you I'm tougher, and I won't quit even more than anybody that gets on this show. I'll do whatever it takes. I hate reality TV, honestly. I'll be honest. I don't even watch TV in general, but if I had cable, I wouldn't watch reality TV because it sucks. But I'll do whatever it takes to get into the UFC, and I definitely want to be on this show. I know a lot of people that have already been on the previous shows, and I've trained with them. If they can do it, I can do it. Trust me. I'm Joshua Ironheart Bacayao, and you better believe that I'm the next Ultimate Fighter.
Guys, come on. I don't want any trouble.
Well, you found it, buddy.
Finish him!